What is a foreign key? A foreign key is a constraint which links data between two tables. When a relationship needs to be created between two tables, primary key of a table A is used in another table called table B, which becomes the foreign key for the table B. Foreign key acts like a cross-reference between tables to maintain the referential data integrity. Foreign key can be repeated and can also be null. We can also take it as parent-child relationship where primary key table is parent and the foreign key table is the child.
तपाईहरुलाई हाम्रो प्रयास कस्तो लाग्यो? लाइक, कमेन्ट र सब्स्क्राइब गर्न नभुल्नु होला। धन्यवाद।